Cooperative, it was in 2007. This place was very terrible because it was a lot of bush. Nobody would feel like working on this land. So before we had nothing, I can say. We just had the land. We didn't have fertilizer. We had trouble to get water to irrigate our land. Today, you can see what we have. Together with the goats, chicken and rabbits, now we have enough fertilizer for the whole land, you can see here. Now we are all family and we are very happy and have hope for a better future because of you. When we see you, we rejoice. When we think of you, we rejoice.
Beginning the first co-op, and I am totally overwhelmed. I'm in total gratitude.
We were so isolated and taken by much depression from genocide. We are now alive and we feel stronger and very hopeful because of your support. You have brought our hearts back. You also gave us something to do for our development. You gave us livestock and we are doing good with it. The transformation in our communities is speaking for itself. So there's no one to tell you about the transformation. You can go and see the transformation. So you don't need to be told. You can see practically what is taking place into our communities. For us, it's more like making people feeling they need to own their change, and they are responsible of their change. They are responsible of their transformation. We didn't start a journey for them. No, when you start a journey for somebody, you don't finish it together. You die down the road. That's what I say. But when you let somebody start his own journey, he feels this is my own journey. I need to struggle. I need to be responsible for it. And when I get down the road and I'm not able to continue, this is when you come in and you help him move. But don't start any journey for anybody. That's the principle.
Bye.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to make it. That's why we recognize that and we acknowledge that. And we thank you very much. I want to give you one.
Ago, as you remember, and we had the sewing machines in one of the little rooms, and you were practicing, just learning how to sew, learning about the machines and taking them apart, putting them back together again, and you started sewing. And now you have a beautiful sewing business. This is fantastic. Your fabrics, your clothes are beautiful. And I'm so honored to be a partner in this business of yours and moving into the future. Thank you.
Looking at these beautiful fish ponds that were dug by hand. It was the vision of these people. But we were all just overwhelmed with the beauty of the place and the hard work. And we watched them bring in the fish and see the harvest. It's incredible what they have done.
Bangonda sheja, sheja, ah.